Coming to you on a tape-delayed broadcast, Lauren Vega here to bring you the latest on Dan Sorensen's commission. On December 19, 2010, Dan Sorensen commissioned as a second lieutenant in the United States Army. His commission came after 6 years in ROTC and two deployments overseas. And now, to begin the ceremony, the national anthem. Following the national anthem, the ceremony began with a speech from Air Force Colonel Hornacek. Colonel Hornacek then gave the new officers their oath. After the oath, Dan was ready to receive his commission. Let's take a look.
The second lieutenant in the United States Army.
Dan's first salute followed his commission.
Second Lieutenant Daniel R. Sorensen will be receiving his first group salute from his friend, Sergeant Craig Deer, who served with Daniel on multiple deployments to Iraq.
The ceremony ended with the playing of the Army song. Now to wrap it up, enjoy this photo montage. This is Lauren Pigott signing off with one hot butter bar I'm sure to melt.
Attention! Attention! Gee, I wish I was back in the Army. The Army wasn't really bad at all.
Squads right,
hep. 3 meals a day, for which you didn't pay.
Hey,
uniforms for winter, spring, and fall. There's a lot to be said for the Army.
The old man.
The life without responsibility. A soldier out of luck was really never stuck. There's always someone higher up where you can pass the buck. Oh, gee, I wish I was back in the Army.